ちら東京羽田国際
空。親たちカーペンターズ迎えに来たの。
はい。
本当。どっから来たの。
横浜の鶴見です。
鶴見。何時頃から来たの。
2時です。
2時って、ま、ずいぶん長いことを待ってるわけ。
時間がよくわからなかったから
早めに来たわけ。
はい。
でどうしても何顔見たかった。
はい。公園にね、一応応募したんだけどね、落ちちゃったからね。と顔だけでも見ようと思って。
いや、私に必要なのは日本の大工さんで。
どっちのファンかな。どっちのファン。
カレンのファン。
ヘルプスーパースター。
カレンのどういうとこ好き。
全部好きだけどね、やっぱり歌がうまいしさ、魅力的だから。
イエスタディ・ワンスモア、トップ・オブ・ザ・ワールド、二人の誓い、アソング・フォー・ユー。
カーペンターズ、You know?
カーペンターズ。
切符は応募した。
うん。
で、どうした。
受かった。
私も4枚買った。
当たった。4枚買った。
スペシャル席だって100枚出したんだもん。
うーん、ねー。100枚、え？
ハーティング・イチ・アザ
ー。ほら、頑張れ頑張れ。
愛にさよならを、クリスタル・ララバイ。あとよく忘れちゃった。
うーん、ご苦労様。みんなリチャードとカレンを待っています。来ましたね。カレンいますね。リチャードは、うん、います、います。太平洋ひとっ飛び、カーペンターズ兄弟が今年もやってきました。割ったばかりに押し寄せたファンと報道陣はざっと1000人。カレンはもうほっぺたを真っ赤にしてます。もみくちゃですね。始まるまでまだ3時間もあるというのに気の早いファンが集まり始めました。ではその前に一つ滅多に見られないリハーサル風景を覗いてみましょう。この椅子にカレンが座るわけです。 カレンがリハーサルに現れました。
Testing one, two, three.
Yeah. Toxic stuff. Okay, Roger. Fuzzy. Watery gunky. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Richard Carpenter. Somebody listen to me.
What do you want, young?
Richard.
No.
外にはもう続々とファンが集まっています。カレンがドラムセットに座りました。
Have you got the floors on, Mark? They are.
Instruments.
That's probably why it sounded funny.
真剣なリハーサルが終わってメンバーは楽屋に引き上げました。日曜スペシャルカーペンターズ東京公演、まもなく開演です。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Carpenters.
Don't you know they tell me, lovely lady?
call it the blues. Nothing is really wrong. I'm feeling like I don't belong. I'm walking around some kind of lonely glad. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Wind up here with you. It's nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do, to run and find the one who loves me. What I feel is come and gone. There's no need to do.
And I'll find it there. interference coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now come true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world,
down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is a law that I bound in the sense you've been around. You're what's put me at the top of the world.
Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves and the trees, in the church in the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same thing when me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world, looking
down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is a law that I found in the sense you've been around. You're what's put me at the top of the world.
I'm on the top of the world, looking
down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is a law that I found in the sense you've been around. You're what's put me at the top of the world.
When I was younger, so much younger than today,
very much and good evening. I'm Richard Carpenter, and on behalf of Karen and the guys, I'd sure like to thank you all very much for coming out to see us tonight. We know we're going to have a nice time. We think we've got a good show for you. Before we go any further, though, I'd like to have you meet some members of our group, starting with the guy that's featured on lead guitar and organ, ladies and gentlemen, Tony Peluso. On electric bass and vocals, Danny Woodham. On tenor sax, electric bass, and flute, Bob Messenger. We'd like to feature Bob Messenger now on the flute, and this is a tune that we wrote about 7 years ago. It's about a man that we used to work for. His name and the song's name are both Mr. Gooder.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba suddenly appear every time you are near. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled bells in your hair, a golden starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Successful television show that was called The Mickey Mouse Club. And one of the members of our group was in that group of performers when he was little. And I'd like y'all to meet him. On drums, Cubby O'Brien. That leaves us with one gentleman that you haven't met yet, and he's over here. An electric clarinet, organ, and vocals, Doug Strawn. Here's a song that we record on the album. I think you already know it. It's Jambalaya.
Charm, the jar, and the air. when I was young. Songs when they played, I'd sing along. It made me smile. Those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone.
Why do the birds go on singing? But later that same year, teeners everywhere were revving their engines to this hit by the Crystals. Sound was soon to be forgotten, though, when the number one song from 1964 brought the number one teen tragedy home to everyone.
She really going out with him?
I don't know. There she is. Why don't we ask her?
Okay. Hey, Betty. Is that Johnny's ring you're wearing?
It must be swell riding with him.
Is he picking you up after school today?
By the way, where'd you meet him?
I met him at the candy store. He turned around and smiled at me. You get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for the leader of the pack. Folks were always putting him down.
Down, down.
They said that he came from the wrong side of town. Why I fell for the leader of the pack. They might dance and find someone new. I had to tell my Johnny withdrew. He stood there and asked me why. All I could do was cry. I'm sorry I hurt you, the leader of the pack. Well, he sort of smiled, then he kissed me goodbye, and then the cheers began to fall. And as he drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow, but whether he heard me or not.
I felt so helpless, what could I do?
See how lovely heaven will be.
wonder who, and who knew who, who wrote the book of love.
Baby, 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 I love you, yes I do. And it says so in this book of love, and ours the one that's true.
Oh, I wonder, wonder who, and who knew who, who wrote the book of love. Chapter 1 says you love her with all your heart. Chapter 2 says you never, 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 never gonna buy it. Chapter 3, remember the meaning of romance. In chapter 4, you break up, I want you give it just one more chance. Oh, I wonder, wonder who, my new, new who, who wrote the book of love.
Oh, baby,
I wonder who.
Sing, and it had a children's choir on it, and we like to do all our hit songs on stage, and we were wondering really how we were going to get the children's part taken care of, but we got the problem solved. We got in a group of local youngsters to learn the tune, especially to come down here tonight and perform it with us for you. So could we have a big hand please for the Hibati Children's Choir?
Get it, Gun. Come on.
And we liked it immediately and recorded it on our third LP. And we'd like to do it for you. It's called Sometimes.
Bye. years have made me so very happy. And I count the times I have forgotten to say thank you.
Thank you.
Two of us, strangers.